I have been dying to make this video. Hey guys. Oh, just a heads up. I just got braces, so you'll be seeing those in my videos for a while. So tonight, I'm going to read you guys a story I found off of Google and reanimate it. Hopefully this will take your mind off of not going trick-or-treating tonight because of COVID. So here we go. It was a cold, snowy Friday night, and I was sitting at home, bored, alone, watching TV. And I got a text from my friend telling me to check the news, so I changed the channel. A nervous news reporter was talking about a dangerous murderer from prison has escaped and was in my town, not caught yet. And by the looks and sound of this, my heart immediately dropped. I got up off the couch and decided to check around the house. I ran to the front door. It was locked. Then I went to check on the windows. They were locked as well. Then I went to go check on the back door. When I went to check on the knobs, something in the corner of my eye stopped me. I peeked through the small narrow glass to see nothing but the most traumatizing thing I will never forget looking at. It was the murderer, looking straight at me with the most psychotic red eyes and the biggest grin I have ever seen in my life. I full-on tripped on my back. But when I picked myself up, I noticed something. The murderer was clearly there, but there were no footprints in the snow. There was only one explanation for this. The murderer was inside my house.